Good evening, class. Today we want to see part 340. If alpha and beta are the roots of 5x square minus 3x plus 1 equal to 0 and alpha beta equal to 1, we have to find the value of p. This is the last question in exercise 3.16. So in algebra, this is the last question. Alpha மற்றும் beta மூலங்கள் எனில் இந்த quadratic equation உடைய மூலங்கள் எனில் p இன் மதிப்பு காண்க. So what is given? We are given a quadratic equation 5x square minus 3x plus 1 equal to 0. இது ஒரு இருபடி சமன்பாடு. First நம்ம கண்டுபிடிக்கிறது alpha plus beta then alpha beta. மூலங்களின் கூடுதல் மற்றும் மூலங்களின் பெருக்கல். இது நமக்கு மூலங்களின் கூடுதல் தென் மூலங்களின் பெருக்கல். That means sum of the root, product of the root. Here the value of a, b, c. A equal to x, 5. B equal to minus p. Then c equal to 1. How we are finding the value of a, b, c? Coefficient of x square a, coefficient of x minus b, with the sign we are taking. Plus means no need to write, minus means along with minus sign you are writing. Then c equal to constant term. So the formula for this minus b by a, for this c by a. So minus, here minus a value 5. So equal to b by 5. This minus minus plus. Then c by a equal to c value 1, a value 5. This is a and this is c. So 1 by 5. Now we are given alpha minus beta equal to 1. So we know the identity alpha minus beta whole squared equal to alpha plus beta whole squared minus 4 alpha beta. So now you substitute the value of 1. Equal to alpha plus beta. Alpha plus beta equal to 3 by 5 whole square minus 4 into product of the root. Yeah, alpha beta equal to 1 by 5. So this equal to p square by 25 minus 4 by 5. Now we make the denominator equal. So into 5 into 5. Here it is 1. So p square minus 20 by 25 equal to 1. Take 25 to the numerator, that side. So p square minus 20 equal to 25. So p square equal to 25 plus 20. Minus 20 is the plus. So equal to 45. So 9 into 5. So p equal to root of 9 into 5. So plus or minus 3 root 5. So the value of p equal to plus or minus 3 root 5. Now we verify the answer for that. The answer is 3 root 5. So this one is correct and this is very, very important question. Thank you.